Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company. It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far. Coming into this fight, his opponent's been boasting a new, more aggressive attitude. We'll have to see if that new approach will produce any dividend.
For counter.
Up top.
Ring shaking powerbomb. Oh, not to the belly.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
And check out this ridiculous power.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Here we go.
Through the air and connects.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
And he's just having his way in this match.
Yeah, he's showing no signs of ending this assault.
At the back of the neck, what's coming here?
Oh, reverse choke slam.
Face first.
Ripcord.
Lariat.
Oh, he retaliates.
Inverted STO.
And now thrown back into the ring.
And that one misses the mark.
Escape the attack.
Face first, inverted STO.
Thinking about a surfboard submission,
no. Double stomp to the legs.
He's got the answer for that one. Oh, nasty tackle.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
That'll break his arm. Vicious.
Vice-like grip on the throat. Up and down with a choke slam.
Does he have a winning hand now? Cover!
Two! He kicked out at two.
It was almost all over. Almost a three count.
Yeah, talk about a close call.
Just dished out his most devastating offense. And you got to be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm.
A series of hammer fists raining down.
Up and around. Uh-oh.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time? This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Able to reverse.
He's lining him up. Saying not today. 110th Street Slam.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Here we go.
Oh, no! Brash decision making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error?
You have to wonder.
What a match. What a match.
Check out this power. Are you kidding me?
A deep left power bomb.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Take off.
Foot stomp to the chest.
God, stomp it away.
Connects on the kick.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out.
Barricade.
And a big boot. This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on him.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
Gets put into the barricade.
And he gets set back into the ring.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Finds the room to land a back elbow.
The youth. Self-included.
Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men? The room in this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Uh-oh, I think I know what this superstar is going for.
A muscle buster?
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Oh, got the shoulder up just at the last minute. At 2.5, he kicked out.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Oof. Loving blow to the chest.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Look out.
Diving foot stomp to the chest.
Will it be?
What a kick out.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
He has him right where he wants him.
Vice-like grip on the throat. Up and
down. Choke slam. That might just do it.
Makes the cover.
Here is your winner, Bradley Benjamin.
This kind of win establishes him to the world.
An important win for him in this one.
With a win like that, he just stood up and commanded the attention of everyone in the WWE Universe.
I think they've noticed, Byron.